it that can make us to be similar with him?
To know that
we are carrying the same power. Maybe let me say five things. Number one is 1 Corinthians
1:30.
Our righteousness must be the same. 1 Corinthians 1:30. If you read Galatians 2:20. Number two, there have to be self-crucifixions. Remember what the Bible says, I'm crucified with Christ. It's no longer I who lives, but Christ lives in me. So in other words, there are things that when they come to me, I say no. To other people, it's excitement. To me, it does not do anything to me. A spirit of lust that is not there on me. Desire is not there to me. Because I'm already dead with Christ. Mark 16:17-18. Number three is works. Our works must be the same. Our works must be the same.
It's until swan.
Number four, unity with God.
John 17:11.
Jesus was praying, Lord, keep them in your name.
Make
us one as we are one.
Yeah,
Jesus was saying, one of the command he gave us was, as he is one with God, we need to be one with him. That one with him, not one another. He was referring one with him. You know, let me say this before I continue. Our unity with God can be seen by our fellowship with him. Can we stop, praying for ourselves? We enjoy his presence. Worshipping him. Following him in his word. Our unity with him can also show us that we have got relationship with him. It's our relationship that makes us that we have fellowship with him. What is it that we do with him? Not to say, give me bread. Give me anointing. No. Anoint me. No. The issue is, God, I think you are here. You worship me. You believe in him. Last time I was telling people that let us not make God our friend that way. Not friend that way. Before we pray, let's kneel and spend time being quiet. And we bring the atmosphere of prayer and the Holy Spirit who searches, you'll be able to search in us. This will help us in our response. If we learn to be quiet for a long time before we pray, it will help us in our response, so that when we hear anything, we don't rush to respond. We also keep quiet and start to search what the Holy Spirit says. On this action, I'm not needed. On this scene, I'm not needed. On this question, I'm not needed. It's when we are quiet with ourselves and establishing unity with him. I don't know if you're hearing that. That's what I say. We need to be unity with him. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
And the last one is enduring persecution. Hebrews 2:11. Because Jesus suffered the same suffering, but he was able to keep, so he can still keep us from the same temptation we are going through. Hebrews 2:18. He can keep us there so that we must not fall as he never fell. He suffered pain so he can establish us when there's a pain. He suffered hunger. He spent 40 days. No eating, 40 nights.